every day there. They're killing one at least four a day out in Africa, which does mean, unfortunately, they will be extinct in the wild within 10 years.